innovation happens anywhere and everywhere. And so the fundamental issue is, how do you grow that innovation? How do you grow a business from that? How do you nurture it? And I think it takes two things. It takes connectivity, and every jurisdiction has to determine how and what that connectivity is, or should be, and it takes capital. And to the extent you can bring innovation is present, bringing forward the connectivity and the capital should enable jurisdictions to create something, at least the beginnings of an innovation district or an innovation garage or something. Because let's face it, around the country there are all kinds of wonderful opportunities for examples where people have grown ideas and they've been able to stay within those particular locales and grow that ideas into many other businesses. And the question has always been, how has that locale assisted in the growth of that business?